Alžběta Bášová.
I am Lucy Havlová.
And we are from Czech Republic.
And we love badminton because this sport is very funny. If you want to play badminton, you need all the sports things. You need power, you need physical power, good condition, and a lot of muscles. And this game is not boring, so we love it.
Yeah. My parents support me because they play badminton too. They are all good players, so it's our family thing. So, like that.
But we have a lot of sponsors. Our sponsors is Yonex, and Yonex supports us very much. And we have the other sponsors, and without our sponsors, we shouldn't play badminton. So. We thanks a lot our sponsors.
Why should children start playing badminton?
Why? So because in the Czech Republic, badminton is not so popular, and for many children, it's something new in our country. So. So that is it.
What do you want to achieve with badminton?
I want to play Olympic Games in future, but it will be very hard way.
Yeah, it's a big goal, but yeah. We believe in it.
Yeah. So we will train a lot, and we hope we can. Like Olympic Games.
Can you remember the first time when you were on the court? Can you describe your feeling? Or do you got a memory?
I was on the court for the first time. I don't know, because my parents train other children, so I was in a hall for maybe 2 years, and I don't know really the moment when I start train, but I always run and want always play. And so.
But was there a moment? Yeah.
I think I remember. I was 9 years old, and I studied grammar school, and there was badminton class, and so I started. Play badminton, and I fell in love in this sport, so it was my start.